But first, here's some info about what you need to do when your brake warning light comes on in this week's Auto Matters.
Auto Matters is brought to you by Select Collision.
Today, I'm getting up close and personal with your dashboard, specifically the brake warning light. Now, when you start your car, it's normal to see lights turn on for a couple of seconds and then turn off as part of the starting cycle. And if you've set your parking brake, you'll see the red brake light until you release it. But if the brake light stays on, it means you're low on brake fluid. And if you're low on brake fluid, you either have very worn brake pads or possibly a leak. Either way, don't wait. These are your brakes and they're critical to your safety. When it's time to get your brake system serviced, make sure you swing by one of our trusted car pros here in town.
Every car that leaves our facility is our rolling business card. And we understand that our customers' time is incredibly valuable, and we want to make sure everything is as convenient as it can be for them, and they can get their car back as quickly as possible so that they can get back on the road.